6,800. Let's demolish.
The snail-like evil was slow. So very slow. It took almost eons to create even one tiny bit of an orc army. Fortunately, at this very moment, some orcs fell from the heavens to strengthen the army. This was a miracle, and had absolutely nothing to do with the fact that a certain narrator had got hideously bored and was doing all he could to speed up the process. One louse-infested orc crawled up from the depths and declared allegiance to the ultimate evil. The first step towards the creation of a powerful army had been taken. The profound evil had had enough of dungeon sightseeing and now wanted to move to the surface to try a dish that is best served cold. Revenge. Some Alliance members were bound to be guarding the entrance to the overworld. A fine appetizer for a vengeful evil.
Yes, I can read all this. Defeat the spiders, groups, dig south. But I'm just expanding my treasures. Now I can have 9,000.
Has awoken, but its brothers are still asleep.
Huh? What on earth was that? That's not in my script. A weirdo. No matter. We'd better get back to concentrating on the dummy.
Yes, that's the first time I play this. Don't know what's really going on. This.
The spiders dropped like flies. The strategically well-versed evil patted itself on the back, proud that it had led its troops into battle with such aplomb. And by led, I just simply mean chucking them at the enemy. The basics of a dungeon were now in place. However, the brewery was puny and didn't really have room to store beer barrels in, and the treasury was also anything but impressive in size. Quickly, the expansion-hungry evil set out to enlarge its dungeon.
To enlarge it. Expand the brewery. It's production. Brewery.
Expression crossed the ultimate evil's face when he discovered that all the chickens from its chicken farm had been eaten. What were its creatures going to eat now? Chickens? Oh, what the hell? He got confused.
That's a brewery. They are building, I'm not sure. Yes. I'll expand this room. I think I should build this. think when you have bigger flour, you can have more beer barrels. Okay, yes. Build a cable. Press the cable. And we have one. Yes, and I want to expand my treasury. Is rooms, treasury.
Payday.
Check. Yes, I can expand this more. Going on. Okay, that's something I hear. Dig south. Yes, demise a creature in order to have more population. Yes, I have to dismiss one.
A huge monstrosity loomed out of the darkness on eight legs. This dungeon's human guards had been ancient history for a long while. Now it was home to a huge spider and her brood. Would Sam and Frodo escape it and continue their journey to Mount Doom? Or was this the end of the Ring Bearer? Hang on a minute, that's not the right time. Oh yes, a huge spider, henceforth called the Spider Queen. It would be necessary to eliminate the Spider Queen before the Horde could reach the surface. The Spider Queen sent forth a wave of her children. Of course, the ultimate evil was fully aware of this danger and immediately prepared to defend itself against them. At least, that's what I hope.
Yes, but how do I do that? That's all. That automatically. Yes, you can
apologies, but a narrator has got to earn a living too. So we interrupt this game for a short commercial message. Buy games from Calypso. Lots of games. Thank you. End of commercial. And another wave of spiders set out to destroy the ultimate evil.
Oh, it's too strong. It kills me. I cannot do that. So I can hire more. I press the room. There. Yes, I don't know, I think I have to close Sawbreak. Try to save the game. Yes. this first game back continues. So I need to close my doors and windows. It's New Year's Day, so it's 12:30 p.m. And soon we will have drunk people using fireworks, so I have to close my doors and windows for tonight.
Again sent her children out to attack the dungeon, even though this tactic had failed the last time. A certain AI programmer could really have made a bit more of an effort with this.
Yes, got the heating back on and I need some more to drink. Dungeons.
It's payday.
I have this dungeons with different rooms and I have to expand this dungeon and build, but I don't know how to do that. But this is what I'm learning to do. I think I can hire one more. Not, I don't know how to do that. We miss a creature in order to have more population points. Yes. Destroy
and another wave of spiders set out to destroy the ultimate evil.
Yes, but I don't know how to destroy this. Spiders, all do that. This room treasure was just to expand this room. Yes, I need to finish one step because I get too confused because too much is going on. I was just to expand this treasure and I will continue to do that. Treasure. Yes.
The dungeon of the ultimate evil was full of gelatinous cubes, invisible gelatinous cubes.
Paint treasure to this.
The Spider Queen again sent her children out to attack the dungeon, even though this tactic had failed the last time. A certain AI programmer could really have made a bit more of an effort with this.
That's the pressure.
The throne room is under attack.
Tried to put the orcs down there, but they all die. Let's put them there. They just walk back. Try to digging to see what's happening.
And another wave of spiders set out to destroy the ultimate evil.
Yes, the orcs. Orcs attacks the spiders. And the little snots, they run away. Yes, more help. Something about that digging this out, they destroy the nest when they're digging, maybe.
Payday.
Now the max goal 40,000.
The Spider Queen again sent her children out to attack the dungeon, even though this tactic had failed the last time. A certain AI programmer could really have made a bit more of an effort with this.
Yes, oh, that's room, treasures, one more there. Yes. I don't know what this is.
A strange odor spread through the ultimate evil's dungeon. It vowed that in the future, it would eat fewer beings.
Yes, that's a beast.
And another wave of spiders set out to destroy the ultimate evil.